In this video tutorial, I'm going to share with you the skills and techniques that I use to fabricate this slipcover that you see here on my little ottoman. I'll share with you how to measure your piece of furniture to get your fabric cuts, how to pin fit your fabric pieces to your frame, how to fabricate and mark for your skirt sections, and then take the whole thing to your sewing machine and sew it all together. Are you ready to start making a slipcover? Well, before we get going, let's make sure you have some of your tools handy. You're going to need a place to organize all your measurements when you want to write them down. So we have created this calculating fabric yardage and planning your cuts sheet that you can print out from our website. Just go to kimsupholstery.com, sign up for the free membership, and get that printed out. The next thing you're going to want is a sharp pencil to write down all your measurements. The pins that I like to use for my slip covers are a longer pin with a glass head. They're 1 7/8 inches and they're very strong, which makes them nice for slip covering. You're going to want to have a soft cloth tape measure so you can manipulate it around the frame of the project you're slip covering and get your good measurements. And yes, you're going to need this. You are going to need a box of Band-Aids. As you're pin fitting your slipcover, you're going to poke yourself and your fingers are going to bleed. So get these handy so you don't damage your fabric. Now that we've got all our tools ready, grab your tape measure and let's start measuring. So first I'm going to measure the top of my ottoman. I'm going to go across this section, which I'm going to call the height. Measures at 17 inches. I want to add 3 inches to that, so I have plenty to hang on to pin, as well as my seam allowances. So that will be 20 inches. Then I'm going to go across and get the width, which is 23. So I'm going to add 3 to that as well. So that'll be 26. Then you want to take your sheet that you've printed out and you're going to put ottoman top. And our width was 20 inches high by 26 inches wide. And for the number of cuts, I need one of those. So now I need to measure for the boxing strip that goes around the side of our ottoman. And I know the circumference of the ottoman is wider than my piece of fabric. So I'm going to use a short side and a long side added together for one strip, and then cut a second strip and we'll sew those two pieces together. So first, let's go ahead and get the height measurement of our boxing strip. So again, I'm going to add some extra to have to hang on to and for seam allowance. So I'm going to go ahead and cut that 8 inches high. Then, as I said, I'm going to measure a short side and a long side together, again adding 3 inches to that, and I'm going to cut that 42 inches wide. So our boxing strip is 7 inches high by 42 inches wide, and we need 2. For my ottoman slipcover, I need to have a skirt. There's a chair that goes with this ottoman that has a 7-inch finished skirt. So I know that I need to have my skirt on the ottoman match the skirt on the body of the chair, which is 7 inches. So for a 7-inch skirt, I self-line my skirts, which means the fabric comes down the front and goes back up on the inside, so it's all one piece of fabric. So I'm going to take my 7-inch skirt times 2, because I've got to come back up on the inside, which is 14, but then I also need to add for my seam allowances. So in my case, I use a 1/2 inch seam allowance, which means I need a 1/2 inch for the inside and a 1/2 inch for the outside, which is a total of 1 inch. So the cut length for the pieces of my skirt are going to be 15 inches high. Then what we're going to need to do is get the width measurements from the frame and add a little bit for seam allowances and ease in case our slipcover is a little wider than the actual finished ottoman. So if I go across the width, that measurement is 23. So I'm going to go ahead and cut that skirt width 27 inches. Then let's go over to the short side, and we're going to need to do the same thing here. Again, if I measure, that comes out to about 16, we'll say 17. So I'm going to make that 20 inches wide. So I need my side skirts. And I need 2 of those, and then I need my long side skirts. And I need 2 of those as well. And in between each of our skirt pieces, we're going to need a flap for the corner. So I'm going to write that I need 4 flaps. They're 15 inches high, and I typically cut them 9 inches wide. For my project, I want to add cording to my slipcover. So I'm going to need a piece of cording that goes out around the perimeter of the top. And then I'm going to need another piece of cording to go around the perimeter where the skirt is attaching. So using the measurements of the ottoman, I need about 170 inches of cording. So I'm going to go ahead and make 200 inches so I have just a little bit extra.